can't speak for them, at least not with them here, but I was feeling really sorry for myself in Newcastle. Just freezing and damp. It's not that difficult for me to feel sorry for myself. I am, after all, a songwriter, but I was feeling particularly sorry for myself today. Series of things. There was some kid from like an indie rock group in the artist tent who ate the last of the chocolate flapjacks that I've been standing in line for. Anyway, it's a rough life. Hard knocks. But that one hit hard. Anyway, this is a song for a friend of mine. I went through a rough patch. And I hope it's going better.
Yeah.
speaking